The time of the vengeance of God that was at hand. He says, I stop at good news to let you know it is an acceptable year of the Lord, which happened once in 50 years, a year of Jubilee, will now be a constant in every area of your life. But how? Grace. Number two, discerning the times and the seasons, knowing how to be a blessed person, how to prepare for the seasons that is coming so that God can find favor in your soul. So it'll be an urge to pray, an urge to give, and an urge to serve. Also an unusual attack and a confrontation of the kingdom of darkness when everything feels like it is going wrong. It means you're about to shift over. God is waiting for your preparation. He's waiting for prayer deposits. He's waiting for seed deposits. He's waiting for you just wanting to give. Why? You need to get rid of the olds to get put into the new. New wine cannot be put into old wineskins. He needs to change and shape your wineskin to carry the glory that is coming to you, to carry the season that is coming to you. I prophesy that there will be a shifting of your season, that there will be a shifting into the acceptable year of the Lord. There will be a shifting of seasons. The hand of God will be upon you. God will put His favor upon you. The Lord will put His hand upon you, that you will be a person that prepares for this season that is coming to you, for this urge that you have for praying, this urge that you have for giving. Do it with unusual prayers. Do it with unusual giving. Do it with unusual serving, an unusual commitment to serving. And even though there's attacks and a confrontation of darkness, you must know that your season is shifting.